Hi viewers, welcome to Focus Info Y. Stray Kids announced that they will release their Korean mini album ATE on July 19th. Along with the announcement, a trailer video was released on YouTube. The trailer video, which makes use of album title ATE, features the member humorous acting and beautiful visuals, raising expectation from the album. The album ATE is a work of incorporate Stray Kids' strong ambition to dominate the domestic and international music market this summer.